So the question then that the scientist asks is, if we know the experiences work, if we know that when one person or a group of people come together and they share a common experience in their heart for a period of time, such as the International Peace Project in the Middle East, where people came together to feel the feelings of peace during the Lebanese-Israeli War in the early 1980s, during the time they created those feelings, statistically, terrorist activities dropped to zero, crimes against people declined, emergency hospital room visits declined, traffic accidents declined. And so the scientists ask, if this prayer is so powerful, then why didn't it last? And this is the crux, the secret of the ancient traditions that has been missed by so many people today. Because this experience in our heart was viewed by the scientist as something you do for a moment in time. So you go about your daily life, and at a certain time, you stop your daily life and you do this heart experience, this prayer. And when the prayer is over, you stop the prayer and go back to your life. And the crux of our most cherished, sacred, and ancient traditions is very clear that this experience of the heart is not something that we do. It is something that we become. It is something that we live in our lives. Life becomes the prayer. Every moment of every day is the prayer. And because this modality of prayer, it's called the lost mode of prayer, feeling-based prayer, because the prayer is based in a feeling, and we can have a feeling all the time. We can have a feeling in our cars, driving on the highway. We can have a feeling in the office, in the school, with our families, alone in the park. We can always have a feeling, and that means we can always be in prayer. But it's not something that we do in a moment. It's a way of living. It's a way of life. It's something that we become. And when we do that, the prayer never ends. And that is the secret to maintaining the powerful effects that are documented by science and that the ancient texts and the Essenes tell us are possible in our lives.